Hello, I'm from the Cellular Physics Master of Strasbourg and I will talk about actin motility in Listeria. Listeria is a common bacteria that parasites cells. It causes food sickness such as listeriosis in decaying food. It is efficient as it easily goes through the cell membrane. But how does it move around? Does it have a flagella? Does it have a motor transforming energy into mechanical work? Listeria is more complex than that. It doesn't use a motor. It uses actin monomer already present inside the cell. Actin monomers are bricks very useful in the cell operation, like in cytoskeleton giving the shape of the cell, or as actin ring separating cell in the cell division. Here, we modelize Listeria as a bead for simplification. After a first monomer attached, actin benefits of diffusion effect, allowing some time and or space between the bead surface and actin forming for a monomer to intercalate. It is called polymerization. By multiple monomers addition, an actin filament is formed. This filament can depolymerize, losing monomers at the end, polymerize, branch and cap, stopping its growth. Addition of these filaments creates an actin gel. This viscoelastic gel first grows equally, then a symmetry is broken due to elastic force. This broken symmetry allows a lag phase of tail formation. This tail grows during the propulsive phase to finally reach steady state with a constant velocity. Listeria is now able to move without motor only by actin polymerization.